Thank you. 24th commencement ceremony. My name is Jeff Crutch and I am the building principal. I want to thank everyone for being here today. Thank you to the St. Charles Family Arena for making this venue available. And thank you to the St. Charles Police Department for your service and protection. Graduates and guests, please remain standing as we begin our ceremony by honoring our great nation with the performance of our national anthem and the recitation of the Pledge of Allegiance. Please rise and direct your attention to the American flag on the left of our stage. It is customary that citizens remove their hats for the playing of the anthem. Although decorative caps, like the ones worn by the ladies today, may remain in place. Please remain standing until prompted to be seated. And now, with the performance of the Star Spangled Banner by Francis Scott Key, I present Seckman High School's saxophone quartet, Saxissimo. To the stage. Eli will lead us in the recitation of the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Today I was given the task of leading us in a moment of reflection. Though this isn't a reflection of the past year, but a reflection of the past 4 years. Through these 4 years, we have seen each other grow. We've grown from naive freshmen to seniors beginning the next chapter of our lives. Fortunately for everyone, we are not the annoying freshmen we once were. We are now young adults of the future, and even though some of us are scared, I know that each and every one of us will end up where we're supposed to be. Whether a four-year university, a technical institute, community college, the workforce, the military, or taking a gap year, everyone has their own path guiding them to their individual future. Even though some of us may not know how to jump a car or change a tire yet, I know that even us will make it through and survive the next chapter of our lives through the lessons we have learned and how we have grown. When I look into the crowd, I see a variety of people, athletes, musicians, artists, future doctors, and business owners. I see whatever group or interest we fall into. I see many personalities and all the differences we have, but we do share one similarity. We all share the same roots. Despite our differences, we can all bond over our shared memories as Seckman students. Whether you love it or you hate it, your roots will forever be Jaguar roots. You will always be a Jaguar. I can't wait to see what the future holds for all of us. Congratulations and good luck. Thank you.
Dylan John Kelly. COLYN ROBERT WELLS.
Graduates, if you would please stand. Ladies and gentlemen, hats off to the class of 2022. In closing, I would like to say thank you to the Board of Education, Superintendent and Cabinet, all of the teachers, support staff, and parents. Graduates, for the last time, this is Building Principal Jeff Crutch. And I'm reminding you to be bold, be decisive, and be vigilant in your pursuit of happiness. Students, please remain seated until the sponsors can dismiss you by section. This concludes today's ceremony. Class sponsors begin dismissing the graduates. Thank you all. Have a safe trip.